This is HD, my man. Don't undermine this phone. It's HD. Yes. I'm dealing with serious things here. HD. I want to have a word with Mr. Captain Penguins. How are you, sir?
I'm fine. I'm doing very well.
Yeah, I heard you were in Bouvet. What's happening down there?
Yo, it's very cold there.
It's cold
there. Penguins.
Penguins. And what else?
All over the place.
All over the place.
Yeah.
Ms. Mkasive over there.
Yes.
Do you enjoy yourself?
I did enjoy myself there in Bouvet.
To my salsaling.
No, we don't do this.
No salsal. Testing gear. Did you test gear? The gear is it working? When you go home, gear is no longer
there
working.
There was so much rolling there by the ship.
Yes, Mr. Kambula, I heard that you were once mastered. You went to the master station and ran there. What happened to you?
Yes,
But you didn't hear alarm. Why you wanted to master, my master?
Yeah, I did hear that.
You're the only one, man, who heard the alarm.
Yeah, some of them, they also...
But they never went to master station.
I was quick, that's why.
Okay, I can see you wanted to abandon. Yes, man, yeah.
Yes,
man. I heard you'll be traveling by bus back home. Are you happy? I'll send this video to the management.
Yeah,
tell them. Tell this management.
We are not happy.
They hear you now. What do you want to say for yourself? You enjoy this training. You learn.
It's not bad, not bad.
It's not bad.
I joined the Cadets. Good people and...
it's good that you enjoy. Mr. Mlev.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, what do you think of this training?
I don't know if I'm allowed to say any full capacity.
You can say anything you want, my man.
What I can say about this training is that it was all good from my side. I don't know what other people, but for me it was all good.
Yes.
In fact, the ending of it, I wish it was the beginning of it, because the way it ended for me. And in the place I am now with my training, I think the method that we've been using now in our past weeks or past days in here, I think that's the method that must be followed from the beginning.
Yes,
be done if that will be followed. And much more over than the advice I can give to the company is that they must have a way strategy of how to manage those of people, because the way we are still out here, many things we don't get that much to complain and this optimal timeline you're giving us at
sea. Don't run away, sir. Don't run away. Why you always start with you think when you answer questions? You think. There's no thinking down there, my man.
Yeah,
say that you know.
Thinking,
1 + 1 is what? You don't say you think. It's 2, you know. So,
but
how was it
learned,
for you?
I've
learned a lot.
I've learned a lot. It's actually 2 months on board. Yeah,
you'll be a better cadet where you're going.
Yeah, I'll be a better cadet.
It's good to hear that. Good luck, my man. Mr. Moon, how's it? I'm sure you will go and represent us when you go to this new ship where you're going. Must take the knowledge there and show them that you've learned how you know this now. It wasn't a waste. So you were glad to be part of this program. Tell us, ma'am, how was it to be a female cadet on board Agulhas, surrounded by male penguins?
Yo, it was nice, but it was a little bit of challenges.
What? There. Oh, she must take us. Yes. You know how to operate this thing.
Yes.
For the start part.
The next thing we are seeing the sea.
Yes.
We are not in the picture.
Please, man, you must do it right. Like you present it. Mr. Solwan.
Yes.
You didn't finish. Okay, you can continue. What are those challenges you're talking about?
Okay, yeah, when you're doing work, you know, some people will tell you that this is a main industry, you won't survive.
But you managed to prove them wrong. And you have learned.
And
you open and tighten and show them that a spanner doesn't know that this is a woman's hand. It will only abide by the one which is using it, isn't that so?
Yes.
Good luck with the future.
Thank you.
Sir, did you enjoy the stay here?
Yes, it was good, but yeah.
But what?
Yeah, there are some difficulties, but yeah, we overcome.
There will always be difficulties everywhere you go, as long as you manage them. But you have learned here.
Yeah, I've learned.
I am glad that I have been assisting you to learn.
Yes.
Yes. Mr. Mr. Pick over there.
Yes, sir.
Yes. You understand this bankering now?
I do, sir.
You can banker now.
I can banker now.
Everywhere, anywhere, during any time, any day.
Yeah.
It's good to hear that you can banker now.
Yes, sir.
You are happy you have been on board here. So tell us about your stay here on board.
Hey, sir, it was fun.
It was fun?
Yes. I enjoyed a lot.
Yes.
And I'm glad to meet you, people like you. It was fun.
Yes, thank you, sir. Yes. Mr. Anel over there, what can you tell us about this? About your stay here.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
I've enjoyed my stay.
Really?
Because I learned a lot of things. Learned how to use the equipment.
Yes.
And learned also the different types of machinery.
Now you know you'll be a better cadet where you go.
Yes.
Yes. You know how to trace to systems.
Yes.
Thank you, sir. Hey, Dad. Happy to be on board.
Yes, I'm here because now I'm about to go.
You're only happy because you're about to go home.
Yeah, I've been happy all along, but it's been a long time.
It's been a long time. But this is the nature of this career, man.
Yeah,
you'll be away, man, for a long time.
The nature of this career.
So you still want to be a marine engineer?
Yes, I still want to be a marine engineer.
And you have learned out of this
voyage? Yes, I've learned a lot.
Yes.
I don't regret.
Take the knowledge with you. Teach the others. Yes, Mr. Manzini over there.
Yes, Mr.
Tell us about your experience here on board the ship.
The experience a lot. I met different characters.
Yes.
But all in all, I've learned.
You have learned.
Yes, I've learned.
So you're happy to be afforded this opportunity.
I'm very happy. I'm
what advice would you give to the new cadets?
I'm like to tell them that they are much welcome to whatever they may come across. They have to withstand and go. They must comply with whatever.
Yes, that's the attitude, Mr. Yeah. Manzin. Thank you. Makize Makize.
Yes.
Tell us about your bankering procedure.
it's a very long process.
It's a long process. Oh, I understand.
We
must sit down and
talk about
these things.
Yeah.
Yes.
Just talk.
Yes, but what can you tell us about your stay here?
It's been a very interesting time of my life. Before, I've never imagined myself doing a job of this nature, but yeah, ever since I've been here, I've learned a lot. I've seen 20 places I've never been to. So,
so you still want to be a marine engineer? You're not going to change?
More than anything, I'm looking forward to qualifying so that I can be real marine.
That's a spirit. Where's that job? Yes. You are one of the well-disciplined cadets on board here. What can you tell me about yourself? Did you enjoy your stay here?
Yes, I enjoy it, especially while you were there.
Yes.
Yes.
You learn a lot.
Yeah.
You can still come back if they say this ship is turning back to Beauvais.
Yes.
Wow, that's a spirit. That's a spirit, my man. That's some fathers. Did you learn anything?
Yeah, so much. Many things.
Like what? What are many things?
So many things like safety, even watch.
Yes. Did the TOs help you?
Yeah, so much.
They help you so much.
So much.
Will you recommend this TO to teach other cadets?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah, I think so.
Thank you, Mr. Mkwara. Mr. Mdad. How was your training?
The training was alright. Even though we have to adjust to some new terms, some new technical terms, but I think I did what I supposed to do.
So if you're given another opportunity to go to Beauvais, will you take it?
Yes, I will take it. Although even if it's cold there, but yes.
You will take it. So you have learned. Yeah. You are a better cadet than before. Thank you, sir.
Do you want to say to the incoming cadets?
Yes. What can you say to the incoming cadets? In your own way, so they can hear that this man was here. And this is what he's saying.
Oh, I just say to the new guys that they must do well, they must push up on their projects. They must not wait for the tools to tell them what to do. They must open their books, license books. All every day, there's a thing that needs to be signed, so they must push up so that they can manage to push
this thing. Yes. Thank you, sir. Mr. Manamel, Mr. Manamela over there.
Yes.
Yes, the dodgy one, this one.
It's
always a cunning one, like a snake, my man.
Yes.
Tell us about your experience here on board.
Yes. You know what I've experienced more on this boat?
Yes.
Especially when it comes to this time, where we going to eat. The food is nice.
Yes.
South African food. The training is nice as well.
South African training.
Don't interrupt me, I'm still talking. Training is nice because you get those people who understand you. If like you don't get to know some things, they can even assist you in your home language as well, you see. So that's the more we get points and everything.
So overall, you're satisfied about this training?
No, not really that. There's too much of us here, so we don't get too much exposure on some machineries. Too crowded. At least if in future they could cut less, yeah.
Okay. That's a good point over there.
Yeah.
Manier, how was your training?
Training was good.
Sure. Yeah. You don't look convincing to me.
No, the training was just okay. Though, like Mr. Manamela said, it was too much of us, well, too crowded. So some of the things, even if you wanted to learn them, you couldn't get much, like too much chance to spend much time on them. So hopefully, if we get companies where we're going, won't be so much people there, so that like we can have a bit more time on some of the things that we couldn't learn.
But what can you take out of this experience?
Well, like honestly, when we came here, we had like we knew nothing regarding ships and how they operate. But at least, even when we get somewhere, we won't be like people who doesn't know anything. Some of the things that we learn, how the internal combustion works, how the fresh water is generated, how the refrigeration plant is.
So you have learned a lot. Go out there and become a better cadet. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Miss Mimi over there, all the way from Venda.
Yes, sir.
There's no seed. You find yourself here. You're working, earning good salary. You decided to dump it and come here and earn peanuts. What motivated you to do that? So you were bored with the whole job?
Yeah.
Of course, even the money was boring you.
No, it wasn't boring me, but I didn't have responsibility, so it didn't matter.
So you also, the age is still on your side?
Yeah.
So you are exploring?
No, it's not on my side, I'm old actually.
You're exploring?
Yeah.
So how's your training so far? Do you like it?
Yeah, I do like it. You get to learn a lot of things. Yeah.
And you're still determined to stay here?
Yeah.
Even though they're seasick, you might die anytime.
Yeah.
You're still prepared to stay on?
Yes, I am. I'm not going to die. I'm just going to be a chief engineer. That's what's going
to
happen.
Even if it takes you 30 years to be chief engineer?
It won't take me 30 years. It won't take me more than 12 years.
That's a spirit.
Yeah.
So what message will you give to the new cadet, people who want to come to this thing? People who think this thing is fascinating. They don't know about this thing. What can you tell them? People who come there thinking they will be rich.
They will be rich in time. When they chief, maybe. Yeah, but this is not a holiday, eh?
It's not of work.
It's work, you work, yeah.
So what?
So, but if anyone wants to join, they can join if they really like it. They shouldn't join because of maybe somebody told them there's money, or they just must join because they like it and they have the passion, and then they will enjoy it.
So overall, as a lady cadet, yeah, how did you cope? There's plenty male penguins here.
I coped very well. I can handle this man. I was working with men where I was working also. So.
But it was not a confined space. This is confined.
Maybe it's because I'm not the only woman here, so it wasn't difficult.
Okay, maybe one day you can be chief over there. When you get your engineer officer certificate, you know you become a chief on the
where?
On the fishing vessel. Yes, you go there, you serve as a chief there. You take this 50,000 into your bank account.
Is there money there?
Yes, there is money, of course, there. You are the chief there.
Money is very important.
Yeah, there's money for captain there and chief.
Money is very important, people.
Because they even get this sharing or profit if they've caught more fish on the fishing. Depends on the company. There's money there.
Ugly and old and
not all of them. Yes, there are companies like well-known INJ, you know those companies. Sea Harvest. So those are, they have state of top of class vessels.
Why don't you go again in a fishing vessel?
No, actually before I came here I was supposed to go to this one. They've got two deep trawlers there, Sea Harvest, which they stay at sea until it finishes. It's a factory underneath. It's a factory. They pack the fish until they come to shore to discharge a fully product. But now this opportunity came now. Then I decided, why not in my life contribute? Yeah, one day when I'm gone, there will be me there. I've contributed in a life. Isn't that so?
Yeah.
So I choose to come here and give you the little bit I have, so that one day you can be a better cadet.
Yeah.
Isn't that so?
Yeah, it is.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.